Hello, my name is John, and for this question, we have to use the data below to calculate the values of enthalpy, entropy, and free energy change for this reaction at 35.